Hello everyone, I'm Hemanth Reddy. Today I want to teach you about the military aircrafts with their wonderful applications. Due to recent surgical strikes, we are very much interested to know about the aircrafts used in surgical strikes and different wars happening around us. I'm very much passionate about teaching defense technologies and I'm very excited to do it right now. So please listen till the end. This video contains very valuable information that everyone must know. And as this is the first and only unique video in the YouTube about military aircrafts used in the wars and surgical strikes, please share this as much as you can. If you are not a subscriber to my channel, please like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. So let's get into the presentation. What is aircraft? Aircraft is a machine which is able to fly in air by gaining support from the air through wings and engines. Its main challenge is force of gravity. To counter this, by using lift or in some cases by using downward thrust from the jet engines. Some of the examples are aeroplanes, helicopters, hot air balloons. And coming to the types of aircraft, there are two types, fixed wing and rotary wing. A fixed wing aircraft is a flying machine such as aeroplane which is capable of flying by using wings that can generate lift caused by aircraft's forward airspeed and the shape of the wings, and its example is aeroplane. And another type is rotary wing, and it is a flying machine that uses lift generated by wings called rotary wings. And compound rotary aircraft may also include additional thrust engines or propellers. And some of the example is helicopter. And what is military aircraft? This is the main topic I am discussing. And a military aircraft is a fixed wing or rotary wing aircraft that is operated by legal armed service of any type. It can be any military, and it can be either combat or non-combat. And I would like to explain about combat and non-combat in my next slides. And it varies based on their application and power to attack, power to transfer huge payloads. And coming to the difference between combat and non-combat. Combat aircraft is designed to destroy enemy equipment or enemy places by own weapons in the aircraft. And it is typically developed and used by military forces. And coming to the non-combat aircraft, non-combat aircraft is designed to carry weapons for self-defense. They mainly operate in supporting roles during wars and during surgical strikes. And the types of non-combat aircraft are fighter aircraft, bomber aircraft, attack aircraft, electronic warfare aircraft, maritime patrol aircraft, multi-role combat aircraft. And coming to the fighter aircraft, this is one of the type of combat aircraft. A fighter aircraft is a military aircraft designed primarily for air-to-air attacks against other aircraft. Some of the hallmarks are its speed, small size relative to the other combats. And there are also classification in fighter aircraft, that is air superiority fighter, interceptor aircraft, fighter bomber, strike fighter, and air superiority fighter. An air superiority fighter is designed for entering and seizing control of enemy airspace as means of establishing complete dominance over the enemy's air force. They are designed primarily to effectively engage enemy fighters more than other types of aircraft. You can see air superiority fighter in the picture below. And coming to the interceptor aircraft, it is a type of fighter aircraft designed specifically to attack enemy aircraft, particularly bombers and reconnaissance aircraft. I will explain both of them in my next slides as they approach. Heavy aircraft designed to fly at night or in adverse weather conditions and operate over longer ranges also. And another type is fighter bomber. The name itself said it is very much used to drop bombs. It is a fighter aircraft that has been modified or used primarily as a light bomber or attack aircraft. It is primarily for bombing purpose. You can see that here. And coming to the strike fighter, it is one of the best aircraft. It is a multi-role combat aircraft designed to operate primarily as an attack aircraft, which also incorporating certain performance characteristics of a fighter for air-to-air combat. And another type is bomber aircraft. Bombers are normally larger, heavier, and less maneuverable than fighter aircraft. They are capable of carrying large payloads of bombs, torpedoes, or cruise missiles.
Bombers are used almost exclusively for ground attacks and not fast enough to take on enemy fighters head-to-head. For your kind information, I am explaining meanings of maneuverable and torpedoes. Maneuverable is the operation requiring skills and stunts. Torpedoes is a missile designed to be fired from ship or aircraft. You can see a lot of bombs are dropping from the bomber aircraft in the picture below. And the type of aircraft is attack aircraft. Attack aircraft can be used to provide support for friendly ground troops, and they are able to carry conventional or nuclear weapons for behind enemy lines to strike priority ground targets. They attack enemy armor and provide close air support for the ground troops. And the another type is electronic warfare aircraft. It is a military aircraft equipped for electronic warfare, degrading the effectiveness of enemy radar, radio detection and ranging, and radio systems. They are generally modified versions of other pre-existing aircraft. You can see that here. And the other type is maritime patrol aircraft. The name itself says it is for patrolling purpose. And it is a fixed-wing military aircraft designed to operate for long durations over water in maritime patrol routes, in particular anti-submarine or anti-ship and search and rescue. You can see that here. And coming to the multi-role combat aircraft, it is one of the wonderful inventions ever. And multi-role combat aircraft today have a multi-role ability. This term signifies that a plane in a question can be fighter or a bomber depending on what the mission calls for. And coming to the stealth aircraft are designed to avoid detection using a variety of technologies that reduce reflection, emission of radar, infrared, visible light, radio frequency spectrum and audio, collectively known as stealth technology. And in the UD movie, if we use the stealth aircraft instead of the other one, we may not get detected and may easily go to the terrorist base without the cave route. And I would like to explain the types of non-combat aircrafts also. And the different types are military transport aircraft, airborne early warning and control, reconnaissance and surveillance aircraft, and experimental aircraft. And the first one is military transport aircraft. The name itself says it is used for transport purpose. And it is also called as military cargo aircraft, a typically fixed wing and rotary wing cargo aircraft, which are used to airlift troops. Troops are nothing but armaments and weapons and other military equipment by a variety of methods to say area of military operations around the surface of the planet. In the picture, there are different sizes of military transport aircrafts. An airborne early warning and control aircraft. It is commonly called as AEW&C system. And it is an airborne radar system designed to detect aircraft, ships and vehicles at long ranges and perform command and control of the battle space in an air engagement by directing fighter and attack aircraft strikes. You can see that in the below picture. And coming to the main one, reconnaissance and surveillance aircraft. It is a military surveillance aircraft. It is, the name itself says, it is used for surveillance purpose. These roles include collection of images such as photography, signals intelligence, and measurement and signature intelligence. Measurement and signature intelligence is one of the major thing. It is a technical branch of intelligence gathering the different images which serves to detect, track, identify, or describe the distinctive characteristics. Distinctive characteristics are nothing but signatures. And the signatures of fixed or dynamic target sources. It is used for surveillance purpose. And coming to the last and final, experimental aircraft. It is used for experimental purpose. Experimental aircraft are designed in order to test advanced aerodynamic structural propulsion concepts. You can see that in the below picture. And finally, my words. Suggestions are always welcome. Please do suggest me to do videos in which you are interested. And please, any doubts, do comment in the comment section. And finally, thank you so much for watching. And every day I am watching heart-melting videos of the brave soldiers sacrificing their lives for the safety of us. And I am proud to be the part of India. Jai Hind. Finally, if you like this video, please like, share it and subscribe to my channel. And in the picture below, you can see the wonderful statement said by Mr. Captain Vikram Batra. And it said that either I will come back after hoisting the tricolor or I will come back wrapped in it. Again, Jai Hind. Thank you so much for listening. Thank you.